Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with my grandpa Joel.
Yeah, that's me.
Say hello.
Hello. You kids are very lucky.
That's my grandfather, Papa Joel. He was born in Boston in 1930, and when he was a kid, he always snuck into Fenway Park to see the great Ted Williams hit home runs. Joel ended up marrying the greatest woman on planet Earth, my grandma, Eleanor. Together, they raised my Aunt Brenda and my mom, Cheryl. Papa Joel has always been a great guy, with one of the best senses of humor on this planet. Since I was little, I've always enjoyed spending time with my grandfather. We celebrated birthdays together, and perhaps my favorite, we watched a lot of baseball, including the 2004 championship Red Sox team. Yeah, you know it. They broke the curse. So literally the next day, Papa, Grandma, and I, we went to Boston to check out the Red Sox championship parade. It was honestly one of the best days of my life. Papa Joel has been a Red Sox fan through thick and thin. He's seen it all, even the tough times. You know, over the years, I got to know my grandfather pretty well. We spent a lot of time together, but with him living in Philadelphia and me living in Massachusetts, I'll be honest, I sort of miss the guy. That's when I had an idea.
Hey, is this the Red Sox fan service office? Oh, it is, yes. I'm trying to get my grandfather to throw out the first pitch at a Red Sox game. Can you make it happen?
They immediately said no. However...
Hi, Alex. Thanks for reaching out to the Boston Red Sox and telling us about your grandfather. Joel sounds like a terrific guy and someone we're proud to call a fan. I'm happy to invite your grandfather to take a complimentary VIP pregame tour of the park.
With such a tremendous opportunity, I couldn't risk having Papa Joel say no, so I had to surprise him. So I devised a plan where I said I won a fake video contest for my film, I Climbed Kilimanjaro, without my appendix. It was all fake. Shortly after, he received the following email.
Congratulations! I'm proud to announce that you, as the winner of the 2019 NESN Short Outdoor Film...
Where would I receive this award, you ask?
Proud to invite
yes,
you,
Fenway Park.
Two guests to our studios at Fenway Park to receive your award.
Months later, the day came, and Papa Joel still had no idea what was to come. Papa Joel told all of his friends that his grandson won a short video contest. The plan was brilliant, and now it was time for the reveal.
So, Papa, you know how I said that, like, I want a video? I wanted to spend my birthday with you, so I reached out to the Red Sox, and I got you a VIP tour.
What about the thing you won?
There isn't a video contest. I did it because I wanted to spend my birthday with you.
You've got to be kidding me.
No, we're not.
Joel, I'm so happy. I can't begin to explain. Nice.
To be happy.
Joel's happy. I just can't. Joel, y'all set. Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just four?
I think he wants some.
Nice.
You want a day with you?
I want a day with you.
I'm not that nice a person.
Sure. You're going to like display you on and thank you for okay. Being a Red Sox fan on the scoreboard.
I'm in a state of shock. I really am.
Look at this. That's like Jason Veritek.
It was an absolutely incredible day at Fenway Park. Papa Joel is nearly 90 years old, and up to that point in his life, he had never stepped foot on the field of Fenway Park. The day was going fantastic until it happened.
Everybody's leaving. It's raining.
It was a rain delay. Well, I guess that's what I get for lying to my grandfather about winning a fake video contest. Long after we left the game, the Red Sox ended up blowing it in the top of the eighth inning by walking in the winning run. It was one of the worst losses in recent memory. It was incredibly pathetic. Fans were shocked. And while the Red Sox lost that day, and I never won that movie award, I did win. Best prize.